run, from this day forward, I will laugh with you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sorrow. I will share you in your dreams and support you as you strive to achieve your goals. I will listen to you with compassion and understanding and speak to you with encouragement. I walked into love with you with my eyes wide open, choosing to take every step along the way. I do believe in fate and destiny, but I also believe that we're only fated to do the things that we choose to do. And I would choose you in 100 lifetimes, in 100 worlds, in any version of reality, I'd find you and I'd choose you.
Mati, I know from the very moment I laid eyes on you that you were my forever. As soon as I saw you, I knew a grand adventure was about to begin, and from that day forward, my heart has always been entirely yours. Love doesn't mean we will always agree, see eye to eye, or never have any argument.
From this beautiful, picture-perfect place with its breathtaking panoramic views of the coastal mountain range, the Stuwamis Chief, and the Howe Sound, we take ourselves out of our usual daily routines to witness this unique moment in the lives of Ron and Matt. Having found each other, they have built the kind of relationship that will serve them well as the foundation for their marriage. Today, they have chosen each other and each one of us to be here with them as they witness their wedding vows, as they join together as husband and wife.
You are my lover and my best friend and my partner. I will love you, hold you, and honor you. I will respect you, encourage you, and cherish you in health and in sickness. I promise to take care of you even when you have hangover. Through sorrow and success for all the days of my life.
I will remain faithful to you in times of sickness and in health, for better or for worse. I promise not to spend all our money online shopping. You are my best friend, my soulmate, my everything, and I will love and respect you for all the days of my life.
The promises which you have spoken today to each other are inscribed forever in your minds and in your hearts. But words can be fleeting, so these rings will serve as a reminder of the feelings that you have in your hearts for each other at this very moment. So Ron, I'll have you slip the ring onto Nut's fingers.
Let's be the ring be a symbol
of my promises to you.
Promises to you, sorry.
And a reminder of my devotion to you.
And remind me of my devotion to you.
I am honored to call you my wife.
I'm honored to call you my wife, my goodness.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring,
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with it,
with it,
I bestow
upon thee
all the treasures of my mind,
heart,
and hands.
And hands.
Matt, I give you this ring.
Matt, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my eternal love.
As a symbol for my eternal love.
Let this ring be a symbol
of my promises to you.
Of my promises to you.
And a reminder of my devotion.
And my reminder of my devotion to you.
I am honored to call you my husband.
I'm honored to call you my husband.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
And with it.
I bestow upon thee.
What's your name?
All the treasures of my mind.
All the treasures of my mind.
Heart.
Heart. And your treasures and hands.
Ron, I give you this ring.
Ron, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my eternal love.
As a symbol of my eternal love.
Thank you.
Together, that's how it must be to live without you. What a weeping heartbreak for me.
By the authority given me by the province of British Columbia, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now seal your vows with a kiss.
I love you forever, together, that's how it must be.